Welcome to Pure Money. We do have information to help teach you guys government contracting. We have a 7-day government contracting challenge coming up November 28th. 7 days straight at 11:30 a.m. Eastern. I'm going to be teaching you guys about government contracting. You will, by the end of the 7 days, know all the information that you need to submit an opportunity. The only thing that will be stopping you is your mind. But again, in 7 days, you're going to know exactly how to operate your business correctly to work the United States government. And research is a very large part of that, so we're going to be doing a lot of that in the beginning. Again, that starts November 28th, 7 days straight, at 11:30 a.m. Eastern. If you miss it, it is recorded, and you're going to keep access to these recordings for 30 days after the last day. So if you want to get registered for that, you can go to TravisKnows.com. Scroll on down right here, and you will actually see the 7-day federal government contracting challenge right there. You can get yourself registered. Once again, that is November 28th. Now, here's the kicker. I want to put some money in your pocket. When you get registered for that, okay, the challenge costs $297. As soon as you get registered for that, you tell somebody else about it, okay? Every time that you get somebody else registered using your link, you're going to have a coded link that goes to you. Every time somebody uses your link to sign up, you're going to get $100. So that means if you tell 3 people about this program, you get the program completely for free. And not just that, you're going to have an opportunity to keep selling it, because I'm going to keep running this course every month. So every month, you're going to have an opportunity to generate more revenue by joining that 7-day government contracting challenge. Once again, TravisKnows.com. Questions? Mike, what's going on, my brother?
Hey, Dr. Travis. Listen, thank you so much. I'm really grateful for, again, all this information that you're sharing. Karen, that you being able to share it with us, and also to be able to share it with us at the rate that you are charging us, because I know that you can charge a whole lot more. Again, totally, totally grateful, brother.
And he finally called me back yesterday, and he said that he does do everything. So he put me in contact with the president of a distribution company that buys bread from them. So he emailed everybody. The lady emailed me back and said that they actually used to deliver there anyway. So it was looking pretty good. So I'll be able to get my pricing and all that kind of stuff first thing Monday morning. So it's looking pretty good.
Thank God, did.
Yes, he did. Yes, he did.
That's what I'm talking about. That's good news right there. Congrats.
Dr. Travis, thank you so much.
Yeah, just want to say thanks, Coach. Thanks, Doc, for all the sauce that you let us have. All right? Appreciate it, man.
No problem. I appreciate you guys for tuning in.
Hey, Dr. Travis, man, I just wanted to thank you for everything that you poured into us. I never felt as though like you were trying to sell me. You've always come across genuine. I just want to thank you for that. And you will be seeing me for the next year.
Thank you, my brother. I'm looking forward to you. I can't wait for you to hit these numbers, man. Go do it. But thank you, my brother.
I just wanted to say, I've taken a few of these courses, and you have been the most accessible person that I've ever taken a course from. I mean, you're very real, very honest, and I have ultimate faith in you.
Well, thank you. I appreciate that. And I got ultimate faith for you as well.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Y'all... Dr. Travis, can I just make a comment?
Go ahead.
I just want to tell you that you have just opened my mind up to all kind of possibilities that, you know, everything is open to us. All we have to do is get prepared and do our research. Thank you so much for that.
I appreciate that.